you know, the people are just really, really super cool. Canadians are a little odd. You know, their sense of humor and their sensibility is a little off. It's not, and it's good. It's rooted in like intellect in a way that I like, but it is weird. I did this movie once with Quentin Tarantino. It was called Curdled. And it was about this woman's infatuation with a serial killer, and she winds up applying for a job with the local cleaning service that the coroner hires to clean up a crime scene after they've conducted the investigation. And she wants to be closer to the serial killer, and she wants to study him because she's so infatuated and sort of enthralled by him. And I played this like dashing, dapper serial killer. And it's very dark and twisted. It was called Curdled. It's very dark and twisted. And I can't tell you how many times I get stopped and say, people say to me, you're my favorite movie of yours. I love Flatliners, and I love Internal Affairs, and I love Backdraft. I get a lot of I love Backdraft. And every once in a while, I get somebody come in and go, you want to know what my favorite movie was? And I'll go, Backdraft? I'm like, no, Curdled. No one's ever even heard of Curdled. I'm like, where are you from in Canada? And they're like, how did you know that? Because Canadians love like dark, twisted, smart humor.